Hi, I'm Ann Borga, the Ward 5 City Councilor, and this is Ward 5 in 10. It's Wednesday, August 14th, and it's a cool breeze, and it's a little iffy with what we're going to expect here, but it's still summer, and we still love it, and I hope you're having a safe one. There's a whole lot of information I've got to present here, so let's get started. I can be reached at aborgard, B-E-A-U-R-E-G-A-R-D, at COBMA.US, or 774-297-4939. I'm going to begin, actually, on a somber note. Our city has lost two more remarkable people that have been a tremendous asset, and we're lucky to have them. Jay Miller, longtime activities director and programmer for Boys and Girls Club. And then we were gifted to have him at Brockton Community Access for 8 years, out in the community, talking to people and enjoying people. Unfortunately, we lost him. Our prayers are always with the family. And also, Board of Health Director, Louis Tartaglia, long time, over 20 years, and over 30 years as part of the staff of the City of Brockton, serving you in many areas. We lost him too. It is a very difficult and challenging summer we are facing. You are welcome to be part of this community. As I always say, there are boards and commissions that are looking for individuals that want to make Brockton better. Now, let's talk about what we can do in the weeks to come. First of all, we all know there's going to be an election on Tuesday, September 17th. You have till Wednesday, August 28th at 8 p.m. to register to vote. If you've changed an address, changed a name, or you've been lucky enough to just move to Brockton. Believe it or not, too, they're still looking for people to have jobs on the day of the election. There are 28 precincts in the city of Brockton, and they need a team for all of those precincts. So consider becoming, you make a few dollars, I'm going to say about $130 for the day, and it's good early holiday money, and they can be reached at 508-580-7117 or at elections@cobma.us. Okay. Again, I'm Ian Beauregard. I'm the Ward 5 City Councilor, and I'm just rattling off a few things here. Again, there's still plenty of great stuff to do this summer. Fuller is still free for anybody that was lucky enough to live in Brockton. Check out all the different events that are going on and their exhibits. Also, want to remind you that the library is always having all three of them, activities for the kids and for the adults too. Okay, so take advantage of that. And you can visit them at www.brocktonpubliclibrary.org or call the main number at 508-580-7890, extension 107. Okay, we have two other events taking place, well, technically three, and till I come back and tape another Ward 5 and 10, because there's so many things going on. I look forward to seeing the seniors at the senior picnic on Wednesday, August 21st. Everybody be safe. Let's think about the mosquitoes. Everybody please be cautious in, sedentary water and some very wetland areas. There have been some spraying in the immediate areas to protect you, but please proceed with caution. Okay, and always please check for ticks. Some of you have nice woodsy backyards, and it's really important to be safe. Okay, now we have Celebrate Summer, free event starting at 3:30, right across from the Brockton Main Library in the park. And if it rains, we'll go into the building. But we anticipate a nice day, music, snacks, fun and games for the kids. Come on down and find out about all different kinds of activities that will be taking place. And I know for some of you it's time to sign up for the teams. Also, this is kind of fun. They're doing a mayor's activity event with Brockton Youth Family Fun Day. This is Sunday, August 25th from 11 to 4 at the Gilmore School, 150 Clinton Street, okay? And they're also doing a dedication in memory of Mayor Carpenter. And there's going to be free ice cream. How great is that? From the new mayor, Moses Rodriguez. There's going to be music, bicycle raffles, basketball, free food, free haircuts, and some school supplies. And speaking of school supplies, I'd like to commend all these people that come out there and do these backpacks, and whether it's, you know, crayons, you know, to kindergarten, and these other remarkable women from the Kappa Association that have put this together, and commend Ollie Spears and Rosie Vasquez Brown for putting together another amazing event that took place Saturday on August 10th with several hundred kids playing basketball and having a ball, and just an amazing group of volunteers, because that's what Brockton is about. I'd like to also thank the NAACP for their wonderful program, and I hope everyone takes advantage of watching it. Okay, I also want to let people know the absentee ballots will be ready after we find out where we are on the ballot, which takes place on Monday, August 19th at City Hall at 10:30 a.m. So if you want to watch a little excitement and find out where everybody gets listed, let us know. Also, we want to recognize again the volunteers always coming out there for their annual event for the people that grew up in the Salisbury area and Crescent Street and Court Street and Stillman Ave, that is now a whole housing initiative. And they have their activity starting at 2 in the afternoon on Saturday, September 7th. So let's wish them good luck. Again, I'm Ann Beauregard, the Ward 5 City Councilor. I can be reached at 774-297-4939 or aBeauregard@cobma.us. I wanted to make sure I said everything because I know my time is winding down. Yes, I have 3 minutes, according to our producer here, Aaron Tebow. Speaking of which, gang, they are looking for people that might be interested in being involved a little bit more in all that goes on in this programming. And you could be a part of this. So check it out, 508-580-2228, and talk to their program manager, Mike Simmons. And we really want people to know about all this. Again, we encourage you to attend. There's also, too, that Beer Garden Provo that's taking place on Thursday and Fridays from 4 to 9. And that's a fun time. It's free. You know, you purchase food, listen to music, hang out. Not such a bad idea. Again, there's always good things going on in Brockton. There's so many, as you see. I've listed quite a few. And as we begin to wind down, I know some of you have to consider registering your students to go on to our exciting and great schools, find out about sports, find out about, oh, you know, Sunday school. Well, the list goes on and on, because school will begin in the city of Brockton on Wednesday, September 4th for many of you, and I know the kindergarten starts a little later in the nursery schools. But we want a safe school year, and we want everyone to realize that the services are out there, and you can also, and assistance, visit Brockton Public Schools at www.brocktonbpsma.org. BPSMA.org. Okay, again, I'm Ann Beauregard. We're trying to help everybody in Ward 5. There's a lot of activity trying to wait for the infamous Ganley Building to be demolished. I regret to say that once again, that date has been postponed. We will keep you posted. On another note, as I tell you to recognize and have continued the last few weeks of summer, please be safe. Please realize that Brockton is here to be a great place to live and a great place to start your business, keep your business going. And I also want to let people know there's constantly services in this city, provided in this city for everyone in the surrounding communities. And I have a friend here in his Greater Brockton dispute, help you out with insurance problems, neighborhood disputes, and whatever. And he can be reached at 508-897-2868. And he has a team, or at mediators@gbcdr.org. Again, I'm Ann Beauregard, asking you to have a safe summer. Watch out, kids are still out there playing and on their bikes. And we want you to kick off an incredibly great school year. Thank you.